Hey, Natalie, what are you doing over there?
Digit.
So how about digit?
Digit. D-I-G-I-N.
Natalie, what is that?
It's a verb meaning to be completely lost in a digital device. Needless to say, digit is sweeping the niche.
I'm digit right now.
Digit.
Digital.
See how smooth this is going?
Allison, can you explain what internet is?
Knee socks, a little short. Hey,
stop digit.
Stop digit. Now say it. Say it.
People love it. Digit.
Digit. D-I-G-I-N.
Digit.
Digit. D-I-G-I-N. You get a word, I want a word. Summer stop. Summer stop. Summer stop. Summer stop.
What's your digit, Natalie? To make digit official, according to the people of the Oxford Dictionary, a newly invented word would have to be used by a large number of people in an array of different sources, such as newspapers, books, and magazines, as well as more casual contexts, such as personal blogs and electronic communications.
Okay, so brilliant producers came up with this ridiculous word.
Is this
word.
Adam Miller's fault?
Yeah.
You can have a word too. Summer stop.
People love it.
What does the fuck say? You can use that in your back. You bring a word with you.
Digit.
Hey.
Stop digit.
We invented one and nominated it on the air. The word is
digit. Digit.
Summer stop. You and I have to try harder than that.
D-I-G-I-N. We think this should be your word of the day.
What does the fox say?
Allison, can you explain what internet is?
I'll show you some pictures.
How did that go?
It went pretty well, actually.
You're digit.
The sound of music. Hey, Natalie, what are you doing over there?
Digit.
It's a verb meaning to be completely lost in a digital device. Needless to say, digit is sweeping the niche.
I'm digit.
Alright, that's what's trending today.
What does the fox say?